te dije dos veces, nena, que ese tipo me tiró pa'l side, tú sabes. Me tiró pa'l side, no le importa.
Are you the hairdresser?
Maruchi, ¿ha llegado tu clienta?
Hola, mi niña, ¿cómo estás?
Ay, qué linda, siéntate. Oye, qué lindo está tu pelo.
Wow.
Ay, pero no me digas que esta niña otra vez me...
¡Larita! ¡Ven acá, por favor!
Oh my God, what do you want? I was watching Lion King 2.
Larita, where'd you put my painting?
You swear that I always take your things. I didn't take your painting.
Sí, I know que tú tienes my painting.
I don't have your painting.
Pero qué mentirosa, mi hija.
I have the meat of the Perales comb that Tia Migdalia got me for my Kingston.
Oye, pero no me hables de la...
Is that your comb?
Ay.
You see? You're so stupid.
Pero tú verás cuando paro de trabajar esta noche.
¿Y ese outfit?
What?
You're going to eat Sangiving dinner vestida así, como una whatever, ahí con los huequitos en los pantalones. Like you got into a fight with a bear.
Bro, like, what's the point of getting all dressed up? Like I'm going to a club just to sit in la sala, like.
Ponte algo nice, please.
Okay, Kris Jenner.
This is why you don't have a novio!
Lorenzo, will your boyfriend be joining us for dinner?
I don't have a boyfriend.
Ay, that's a shame. That's a shame because, you know, you're so young and this is the time to date. How old are you again?
I don't even know anymore, bro.
Bueno, you're so dressed up. It's refreshing to see, you know. It's nice to see you put on a dress for once because I was starting to wonder.
Thanks, Tia Gloria. I like your brooch.
I thank you. You know, Jaslaney got this for me when she went on a trip to France and she visited the Eiffel Tower.
But isn't that a Christmas tree?
Tia Flor, is the food ready?
No!
But I'm hungry!
I am not done cooking! Get away! Get up here! Close the refrigerator! Get out! Get away! You make me nervous! Please! Leave! But it's already 8 o'clock! Like, by the time we start eating, everybody else in America is gonna be like sleeping or watching a movie with Tom Hanks in it.
Bye!
And we're like the only come mientas eating super late. Like, why do we do that? Why do we do that? Like, why do we do that?
Did you know when young women are impatient, they get gas? You don't want gas on Thanksgiving.
Like, why couldn't you have started cooking, like, at 9 in the morning?
Go sit over there with your boyfriend.
I don't have a boy.
Yeah.
Can I help you?
I'm your cousin, Kevin.
I have literally never seen you a day in my life.
Candela!
Did I prick my finger on the spindle of a spinning wheel, fall into a deep sleep, and wake up on Noche Buena? Because I don't see any stuffing.
Pero sin novio, ¿cómo te va a despertar? Sleeping Beauty.
Ay, pero abuela, where's the turkey?
Ay, no, el pavo es más seco que lo americano. Aquí se come puerco.
Damn, we eat Cuban food like every day.
Oye, no me joda en el día de dar gracias.
Hey, whatever, at least it's not Cracker Barrel. Quepena.com.
Qué pena nada, they give tremenda comelata for only $10, incluyendo un pumpkin pie.
It was cool, I guess. They had like the rocking chairs and the checkers.
Oh, Larissa, is that your boyfriend?
Apparently, this is my cousin Kevin.
¿Quién carajo es Kevin?
Tia Gloria, is Jaslaney coming?
You know Jaslaney. She has such a warm and giving heart that she decided to volunteer at a shelter.
¿Y cómo está Jaslaney?
Oh, she is fantastic. She just hosted a charity event alongside Lily Estefan and Cristina Saralegui. Can you imagine? She's setting such a positive example for young ladies. It's a beautiful thing.
Wow, qué nice. Can I?
She learned Cantonese in the matter of 7 days. And you know, 7 is a holy number. And now she's in Japan teaching English to children.
Oye, ¿dónde tú vas?
I'm going to Dolphin Mall with Yasleny.
Ah, okay. Bueno, cuídate, mi niña. Because it's a long trip to Japón.
It's open. Hey, Yasleny.
Hey. I brought lentils. It's really high in fiber. It's better than cereal.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Mm-hmm. But don't tell my mom, okay?
This year, my dear sister Flor went on vacation to Gatlinburg, Tennessee with her family para el Día de Acción de Gracias. And then the rest of my family had nowhere to go for Thanksgiving. And I asked myself, Gloria, what would Jesus do? Probably what I would do. Open the doors to my humble abode, just like the innkeeper who let Joseph and Mary give birth to baby Jesus in the manger. It was the least I could do. The least that I could do.
Jaslaney, get the door, please.
You shall not pass.
Chica, para de hablar barbaridades y abre la puerta, por favor. Que hay un frío aquí, que pela.
I like answering the door. It makes me feel like a medieval wizard goddess. Sí.
Ay, no me diga. Esta es tu ropa.
Esta oscuridad.
You don't have anything in another color.
What do you mean? This is classic midnight. This is dark black. This is eggshell black. This is mud black. This is black ice. This is Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl black. Not to be confused with Blackbeard the Pirate black.
Arg.
You don't have anything in another color. Rosadito, azulito, verde.
I do. I have white.
Lorenzo.
I have a novio.
Oh, that's super good. That's super good.
Ah! is that your boyfriend? Wow, mira que you're keeping the secrets from me.
This is my friend, and his name is Ezekiel.
Ay, como en la Biblia.
Okay, we're gonna go upstairs and watch reruns of The Office. Okay, bye.
Can we watch Scott's talk?
Cuéntame algo, niño. ¿Cuántas novias have you had before Larita?
Larita ain't really my girlfriend, you know?
hello, like, then why did you send me this text?
Babe, I'm just
with all the emojis and you swear to... Okay.
Babe, we said earlier, we said... Okay, I'm just trying to play along with...
Stop!
Oh, I love you, girl.
And where is he? He's still at work, pero he might come by depending what time he gets out.
And what does he do?
He's an associate.
He's an associate. Which law firm?
Tar J and Associates.
She thinks I'm dumb, but I know. I know. I know that Tar J and Associates isn't a very good law firm.
Wow, Gloria, te superaste. Todo te quedó buenísimo.
I thank you. I spent the entire year studying Julia Child and Rachel Ray, and I implemented my skills into this evening's traditional American Thanksgiving feast.
It chose, sí.
If she's Rachel Ray, entonces yo soy Betty Crocker.
I like to start off my family dinners with a little prayer to show gratitude to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Let us bow our heads. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty through Jesus Christ, our Lord. And thank you for blessing these hands with the gift of culinary arts, because it is the most selfless thing that one can do for their families. Not just today, not just on Merry Christmas, but year round. Especially as we get closer to celebrating the birth of El Niño Jesús. And a special thank you to my husband, the provider. Even though he could not make it this evening because he's on a business trip in Tahiti and...
Pero, chica, this isn't the Oscars!
Amen.
Mami, ¿qué estás haciendo?
Alimentándome.
The turkey is taking a little longer because it is soaking in the citrus marinade, as it is best served tender and caramelized. Pero please, go ahead and serve yourselves. Y ahorita the turkey is going to be ready and it will be absolutely delicious.
Oh my God, is that mac and cheese? Ay! Oh my God.
Ay, ahora me va a joder para que le haga el condenado gourmet mac and cheese. Oye, Yasleini, your mother says that you've been in Japón. How was that? How was Japón?
Oh, it was pretty cool.
Ay, that's so amazing how you went over there to help all those kids to learn English. It's very nice. See? Very nice of you.
I mean, technically I learned more from them.
Ay, espérate. You were actually there teaching the kids in Japón.
Yes, you see that she's always trying to help different communities.
excel in
cosplay.
¿En qué? ¿Cómo? ¿En qué? ¿En cof? Copa de play.
Anime Japan. It's a convention.
Bueno, that's the name of the school. Anime Japan. Because look, in the photo, she's even wearing uniform. Y todo.
They also make the teachers wear the uniform so that the students and the teachers feel equal. It's really interesting, the el sistema en Japón.
Ah, okay. Okay.
Why do you randomly have a printed photo of yourself at the table?
Oh,
what are you talking about, bro? Like, owl under tree lamp? Like, what the hell?
You speak parcel tongue?
Oye, no traigas sacrilegio a este día de nuestro señor.
Hey, Abuela, Thanksgiving isn't even a religious holiday, so like...
¿Cómo que no? Está ahí en el nombre. El día de Sangiving.
Mira, qué pena de acá.
Mira que los niños hoy en día no saben nada de los santos. No fueron al CCD. El Careclis.
Oh yeah, Sangiving, the saint of indigenous massacre.
Okay, ¿quién quiere pumpkin pie?
Pero claro.
No thanks.
Yasleni, ¿tú no quieres pumpkin pie?
Does it contain egg?
Sí.
Dairy?
Sí.
Gluten?
¿Qué carajo es gluten?
No, I'll skip it.
I'm gluten-free and vegan.
Vegan? Ay, ayúdame, Sangiving. Estos niños con the eggshell black y the gluten-free.
Pero ay, por Dios.
No comen, se comen hierba.
Está de película. Los alimentos. Pero mira, pero mami, pero mami.
Los alimentos, la proteína.
Mami, estamos aquí en la mesa, por favor, compórtate, por favor.
Yo vine a los Estados Unidos desde Cuba para esta mierda, para no comer carne.
Desde que se murió Walter Mercado está alterada.
Cuando salí de Cuba, dejé mi vida y mi sanidad.
Oye, Gloria, ¿y el pavo? ¿Dónde está? ¿Se escapó? Or is it here? Somewhere? Aquí, chiquitico pavo.
Very funny, pero you know what? It's still roasting in the oven because I just checked. No offense, but you literally haven't moved from that chair, so like... Did you know that Romans 8:25 says, but if we hope for what we do not see, then we wait for it with patience. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to change into my mid-dinner attire.
She really think it's on los Oscars. La pobre. ¡Ay! Pero qué mentirosa.
I already told you that I'm on Segovia Street. Have you never been to Coral Gables before? Sí, claro, the names are written on stone on the ground.
Because Juan Ponce de León says so.
I see where the oh, you're here. Oh my God, you're here. Oh my God, it's Ezekiel. Oh my God, Ezekiel.
Oh, why do I feel like something's missing?
Kevin!
So, I'm hosting Thanksgiving this year for my family. I haven't seen them in 5 years. When I came out to my mother, she didn't take it so well. So I moved to LA. But things are much better between us now. I moved back to Miami to live with my boyfriend, Hector. Things are really going well with us. Unfortunately, he's still in LA and none of our furniture has arrived. So, imagínate, we are just gonna have to make do. Mom, hi, come on in. There you go. Hi, it's been so long. Mm-hmm. How are you? You look great.
I know. Mm-hmm. Mom, this is, are you trying to do the minimalistic approach to the decor?
Yeah.
But I like it. No, I like what you did. It's less clutter.
You know, yeah.
It's better that way. Mm-hmm. You're never going to lose anything.
No.
It's, you know, unlike your tía Flor, who always keeps everything, hasta los dientes.
I know, you know. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, okay. Come in.
Okay.
Dining room.
Mami. Ay. Mami, te está cayendo.
Can I help you?
Lorenzo, how many times do I have to remind you? I'm your cousin.
Kevin! You made it! Oye, pero I missed you, bro.
Are you two like brothers? Or something, like half-brothers?
No. You know, Jazz is my only sibling. So what are you guys talking about? Is Primo Kevin telling you one of his legendary stories? Huh? Huh? Let me guess. Is it the time that you borrowed that helicopter for my 21st birthday? Wait, oh no. That was the year that we snuck backstage at the concert and the band were fans of you, right? Oh, let me guess. Wait, no. It was the time that you got that college to name the science building after you. Bro, you didn't even go to that school.
Okay, is Kevin like a famous TikToker or something that I wasn't aware of? Okay, what was that? Should I have been nicer to him?
Ali, you must feel really excited to have Jamie back home.
Yes, yes. You know he accomplished so much when he lived in Los Angeles.
I see. Like what?
He worked alongside Elon Musk on a top secret project. Do you know SpaceX? He is the one who suggested the X. Very intelligent, my son. He also signed a modeling contract when he was there. He was working with Elon Musk and modeling for Calvin Klein.
Bueno, his father must be very proud. Oye, ¿y dónde está Rolando? Is that him I smell? Or am I going to find a Rolando scented candle in the oven?
Tía Flor, Benito, Michi, welcome. Come on. Hey.
Hey.
Jess Laney's goth phase never bothered me because... I mean, yes, I was a Sunset Place Hot Topic emo. But I guess some things aren't a phase. Are you excited that I'm back?
Was Frankenstein's monster excited to see Dr. Frankenstein again after he abandoned him?
I don't know.
Yeah, I actually don't know either.
Well, I'm sure Dr. Frankenstein was happy that his creation grew up to be such a cool, smart, self-assured monster.
Are you comparing me to a grotesque, inhuman creature cobbled together from the remains of the dead who roams the countryside, striking fear in the hearts of men?
Oh, Jazz, no. I'm sorry.
No. No, it's cool. I like it. You get me.
Catch at the table.
You doing okay?
Uh-huh.
All right.
Is it true that you're a vampire?
That is a most excellent rumor.
Oh, it doesn't hurt your feelings?
Oh, silly child. That is the greatest of compliments.
So you are a vampire?
No. I'm part vampire and part medieval wizard goddess.
I like chalupas. No.
In the name of Jesus, Maria, Jose, and el burrito sabanero, what are you doing with that on your face?
I had nothing to do with this. I had everything to do with this.
I know. No, no, no. You need to go and wash your face. Because I'm not going to let you eat looking like a possessed, a powerful girl.
Flor, Flor, it's okay.
How is it okay, Benito? She's only 8 years old.
Michi. Pásame la habichuela.
Oh man, the Brussels sprouts are delicious.
Oh my god, like they are super yummy, right?
Are you like on Top Chef?
She's acting like one of those recruiters from the X Games I had to meet with when I was 12.
¿Y desde cuándo tú comes vegetales?
Since now.
Oh my god, it's Ezekiel.
What up? Hey, what up, fam? Oh! I just got off a little break from my law firm job, you know? Just wanted to give some gratitude to y'all on this holy day. What's up, Tio Benny? I can't stay long, you know, Black Friday is pretty busy for us. us.
A Tarjay and Associates. Really?
Yeah, you know, you get 40% off laws. So, you know, people want them deals on them laws.
Okay, pero before you go, I really want Ezekiel to rap Grace.
Oh, damn, put me on the spot, girl. But all right.
I know.
I thank you, God, for this food. Loretta in this dress, looking good. We just saved the turkey, no gobble, gobble. Look at Benito's belly, wobble, wobble. Peace.
Okay, he has to go because all the lawyers and all the judges.
Law really waits need, for no one.
They really need him. Okay, bye. I love you.
Ya es Lainey. Y tú estás comiendo carne otra vez. Ya, you quit the vegan lifestyle.
No, still vegan.
Tia Marucci, it's all vegan. This entire meal is vegan. Está rico, ¿verdad? I bet you couldn't even tell.
¡Ay! ¡Ay! No me diga.
¿Qué? Then what is this? Was this created in some lab?
I knew the turkey tastes a little funny, pero when I put a little hot sauce, very good.
Is this vegan?
Yes, tia, those are root vegetables.
Is that vegan?
These potatoes? Yes, these are potatoes.
What about that?
This is just water. I wish it was vodka. Which is also vegan.
Are you telling me that this isn't really mac and cheese?
I mean, there's mac.
¿Tú quieres decirme que este pedazo de no sé qué en mi tenedor no es carne?
Bueno, sí, abuela, it's... It's vegan mushroom roast.
I mean, she's taking it better than last year. That was super que pena patatus 5000.
Okay, bueno, te quedó rico, bien Hollywood. I'm pretty sure this is how the Kardashians eat on their Sangiving. Bien saludable.
No, actually, they do a keto Thanksgiving. At least last time I was there.
Thank you, tia. Oh, it's Hector. Guys. Okay. Bye.
Ay, Jamie, is that your boy?
Roommate.
Yes, that is his roommate from...
Ah, I see. Solamente roommates.
Write me a love song.
I mean, what is this?
It was a dollar.
Clearly. It's from the dollar store. Everything there is a dollar.
It's a deal.
You overpaid for this.
I named him Fantasmito.
Oh, that's cute. And Fantasmito. They
care. Fantasmito!
Don't put it up there.
Oh my God. Let him live. Don't you listen to him, okay? No, they kind of look like us.
Are you saying I look like a pumpkin? Because that's kind of cute.
Aww.
Because you look like a cheap little ghost.
Okay.
Claro.
Yes, they are very close, very good friends. Casi son como hermanitos.
Mom! Yes, tía, Hector is my boyfriend. We live together as a couple. I'm gay, in case anyone was unaware.
Novio. Mira eso, Marucci. Este tiene novio y tú no.
Yo. Ah, okay. Y Gloria y su esposo que nunca está, que siempre está underwater basket weaving en los Galápagos o algo así.
Ah, Jamie. ¿Y tu papá? ¿Cómo está? ¿Is he coming?
No, I didn't invite him because, you know, the separation.
Okay, seriously, guys, seriously. Is this not real cheese?
Este año estoy hosting Sangiving, pero qué chiflada estoy porque casi me olvido. Ay, sí. Apparently, I made the promise at last year's Sangiving, pero yo no me recuerdo ni papa porque estaba un poquitico. Bah. Pero imagínate.
Imagínate nada, nena, que tú sabes, tú vas a ser bien screw without me. Ok, nena, para que lo sepa, recuérdate, recuérdate, porque tú me estabas diciendo, ay, Fidelia, please, can you help me, ayúdame, ay, wow, nena.
Ok, pero mija, yo no sueno así como una cotorra borracha. Es una exageración.
Nena, everybody say you sound like that.
A cocinar.
¿A cocinar? ¿A quién va a cocinar? Yo voy a cocinar. Vete, vete, vete ya. Vete. Mira qué carajo es este. ¿Qué carajo es este?
Ay, mi hermana Carucha. ¿Cómo está? Gracias por venir.
Ay, un calor aquí que raya las piedras.
Hola, tía. ¿Cómo estás?
Yo traje mi niño Junior. Porque como tú no pudiste tener varones, esta casa necesita una energía masculina.
Ay, bueno, gracias, Carucha. Te lo agradezco mucho, sí. Sí, Junior se ve bien guapo y fuerte.
Gracias, gracias, tía.
Sí, pues si acaso necesito abrir una lata de frijoles o algo. Comen handy, sí.
Tú no te ves bien, te ves flaca. Y también gorda. Los dos.
Sí, sí, tienes razón. Ok, bueno, vamos. Ah, pasen.
So, like, where's Tio Benito and Michi, Tia Flor?
Oh, I sent them both to wait in line at the tiendas for the Black Friday sales.
I really like your sweater. It's super aesthetic, bro.
Oh, thank you. It reminds me to play the lottery.
We're like both wearing birds. Gobble, gobble.
Oh, yes. I like your turkeys.
They don't really like gobble. They sound more like...
Ustedes parecen como payasas.
Salta lady who smells like compotas.
Oh, prima! Hey, don't get too beautiful, okay? You know we're only second cousins. Get out of here, come on.
Mira, qué bueno que Marucci me llamó para cocinar. I love to cook. Y también yo tengo un jevo que va a venir. I'm dating a man and he's coming over. pero mira esto.
Ay, no. Fo. Esto está demasiado.
Pero.
I brought Puerto Rican pasteles.
¿Qué está?
Mira quién llegó, mi Lorenita. Ay, es super cute. Para mis dos mejores amigas estar juntas al fin. Sí, you two can become best friends.
Thank you for inviting me. I brought tamales.
Ay, pero qué original. Ay, qué auténtico. Muchísimas gracias, Lorena. Okay, you can put it there in the display. Okay.
Good, you gotta look good. All the time, baby.
Hola, familia.
¿Cómo está?
Hey.
Jaime's coming a little bit later. He's with Yasleni at Black Friday. Not shopping. It's a band or haunted experience or something. I brought like tamales.
I sh**.
Oh, they look delicious. So exotic. Hello. You look very handsome.
Oh, thank you.
I love the material of your camisa.
I met Rolando, and I get it. Mm-hmm. Hey, welcome.
Is Jamie here?
Oh, I love your costume. It's so ridiculous. Like a stuffy college professor from the 1970s. Yes, queen, honey.
Are you speaking in English?
Are you speaking English? Oh my gosh.
What?
You're funny.
I know, right? Oh my God. Dad, what are you doing here?
Dad, I just yes queened your dad.
Ay, yo vi que tenías una fiesta, yo pensé. Tomar la oportunidad de salir del Tahiti Resort Spa Doral y venir a visitarte.
Yeah, it's a Halloween party, Dad. You know, like costumes.
Yes, your butler was saying something like that.
The butler?
I, Hector, I am experiencing secondhand embarrassment for my sister. La pobre con the plastic plates, the Dollar Tree.
I'm experiencing third-hand embarrassment.
What does that smell? Right? It smells like ropa vieja.
My clothes aren't that old.
Ay, you like it? It's my ropa vieja cando. Sí, lo compré en la misma tiendecita donde tú compraste la vela de pavo. ¿Te recuerdas, Gloria? ¿Te recuerdas de the turkey candle? Memorias preciosas.
Mamá mía, papá mía,
él no es el hombre que se acuesta con tu hijo. ¡Qué desgracia!
Hey, I'm Junior, nice to meet you.
Oye, Flor y Michi y Benito, ¿dónde están? No vienen.
Why are you so interested in what my husband is doing?
Ay, solamente te pregunté. Coño, it's just a question. Perdóname.
I know how you and Gloria are. Ustedes creen que yo soy boba. Especially now that you two are single. I know how you both look at my husband, Benito. I know the effect he has on women.
Hey,
el gordiflón de tu esposo nadie lo quiere, solamente una payasa como tú. Y ustedes dos solterones andando como un par de cualquiera por la calle.
HOA! HOA!
HOA,
por favor, open up! Ay! I knew you had a party, and it's loud too, thinking you're celebrating Sangiving. Thank you, thank you, thank you! And you're the loudest in the neighborhood, huh? Seguro tienen cornbread y... Y pecan pie también, ¿tienen pecan pie?
No.
Claro que no tienen pecan pie. Bueno, amiga, se acabó la fiesta, por favor. In a straight line, señores, por favor.
Pero chicas, está bien de la cabeza. Si tú ni siquiera vives en esta comunidad, ni hay un HOA aquí.
I'll have you know that I'm part of an international HOA interagency, and this is part of my jurisdiction because I specifically told them to make this house, my jurisdiction, so.
Mirta, ¿tú quieres cenar con nosotros?
Ay. I brought a jackass because I know you wouldn't have any. ¿Dónde me siento? A ver, mira. Ajá, me siento allá.
How is it possible that none of you understood the assignment?
¿De qué tú hablas, Larissa?
Oh, what do we have here? Tamales. What's that over there? Tamales. You know what I'm really in the mood for, bro? A side of tamales that I'm gonna put on my tamale-filled plate made of tamales.
No, no, no. These are not the same. I don't know what those are, but these are authentic Mexican tamales.
It sounds true. Mija, estas son hallacas. Aquí, ¿las ves? Mira qué ricas se ven, más que cualquiera. I don't know what any of this is either, pero estas son hallacas venezolanas. This is what we should eat.
Okay, excuse me, pero los pasteles puertorriqueños son los mejores, baby. Para que lo sepas.
No. Estos son los superiores. Look at these thick Nicoya nacatamales. It breaks plates. Obviously superior.
A mí no me digan que las hallacas son tamales porque eso no son tamales, son hallacas venezolanas y esos pasteles son dulces, que cuento que son salados.
Nena, todas las cosas no son dulces. The same, nena, que no son dulces, son
This is equivalent to 12 of your tamales.
No,
12 de tus tamales, mira.
These are my grandma's recipes, you need to try.
You guys are just talking, we haven't even tried. Tú quieres son los venezolanos.
It doesn't matter, they're delicious. It doesn't matter what's inside them.
Ay, nena, para que se
ven. Es que no, ese no es un tamal. Mi tamal es mejor de viaje. Mira, te puedo quebrar los anteojos con este tamal.
No estoy diciendo nada, pero eso está más grande que el carajo.
Allá, no, no, no.
Mexicana.
Yeah.
¿Y cómo tú llegaste aquí?
I took an Uber.
¿Tú tienes tus papeles?
Wait, what?
That's
Hola mi gente, este es mi jevo Kevin.
Ese pequeñito con el moño de come mierda. Te presentaría a mi hijo Junior, pero él no sale con p***.
Mira, palca.
What a cute couple, right? Wow, I hope they make it, you know? Love.
Hola, Nona Mirta.
Hola, Kevincito tan bello.
Él es tu nieto del que siempre habla.
Pues claro que es mi nieto, mira qué bello y hermoso es. Claro, ese es Kevin.
Pero chica, ¿cómo puede ser eso si yo soy la abuela de Kevin?
Yo creo que...
¿De Kevin?
Sí, de Kevin.
¿Tú crees?
De Kevin.
Es que ya.
Kelvin es bien bueno, muchachito, sí. Kelvin.
¿Cómo que tú crees que él es tu nieto? Él es mi nieto, mira. Kelvin.
Calvin.
Kevin.
Kelly.
Kevin.
Kyle.
Kevin.
Cooley.
Kevin.
Gaveta.
Did you just call him a cabinet?
Kevin, ven acá.
Kyle.
¿Qué? Sonas y Superman.
Sí, claro que sí. Míralo.
Kevin, ven acá, que yo te voy a hacer unas hallaquitas más sabrosas como a ti te gustan.
Aquí está. Tú sabes que Kelvin le encanta mi arroz con picadillos en las pasas.
Yo no sé cuándo él ha comido eso, porque lo que a Kevin le gusta es el pabellón venezolano.
Kelvin, dígale cuántas veces yo te cambié los pampers cuando eras chiquitico.
Sí, tú se los cambiaste bastante.
Sí, bastante.
¿Sí?
Sí.
Then you must know about el lunar que él tiene. ¿En qué parte, since you changed this diaper so much, en qué parte él tiene el lunar?
En la larguita no, de la derecha.
Abuela,
aquí.
Es que no.
En la esquina.
¿Sí?
Sí. Ahí está.
I want to tell you something.
¿Qué?
Tú lo que eres una mentirosa.
Ay, sí.
Sí, because that was a trick question. He never had a lunarcito, no.
No. No.
What was weird about him when we changed his diaper is that he has a little patch of hair en el rabito. ¿Sí o no, Kevin? ¿Sí o no? Que el pobre Kevincito, cuando era un bebé, tenía el rabito peludo. And the fact that you don't know that makes me sad. The fact that you're calling yourself la abuelita de Kevin and you didn't even know que cuando le cambiabas los pañales el niño tenía el rabito peludo.
Ay,
qué pena.
Pero qué barbaridad estuvo hablando aquí del pobre rabito peludo de Kevin enfrente de todo el mundo.
You didn't know que tenía el rabito peludo, did you?
Claro que sí. Abuela, si yo le cambié los pampers, claro que sí, tenía rabito peludo.
Kevin, por favor, muéstrale aquí a la gente que tienes un rabito peludo para que sepan quién es tu abuela verdadera.
No.
Okay. Vieja más sucia, aquí no vas a mostrar el pipí a nadie.
Pero es que el pipí es el culito. En Venezuela el rabito es el culito.
Sí, mija, en Cuba, rabito, es el pipí.
You thought he had a hairy pipí.
Tú, mira que tú eres bien fea. ¿Lo sabes? ¡Me está acabando la vida esta vieja cagalitrosa! Escúchame bien, carucha. Puede que seas que tú eres mi hermana mayor, pero Mirta es mi mejor amiga. Da una pena de madre que yo te invito después de tantos años a una cena de familia y te burla de todo el mundo como si fuera la reina de Inglaterra. ¡Cállate la boca, sucia, ya!
Okay, so you know my name is Junior, right? But I'm not a junior. My name is just Junior. If I had a son, his name would be Junior Junior. And then his grandson, Mike, you know, Junior Junior Junior. It's strange, I know.
This is a secret snack that I used to make. Watch. I call it a tamaloncho.
¿Cómo se abre esto?
No sé.
¿Con las uñas?
¡Ay! 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 ¡Ay!
There you have it, everybody. Okay. Bottoms up, okay? Así.
This is your Thanksgiving turkey.
Well,
aparentemente.
I like turkey. Thank you so much. But at my Thanksgiving last year, we had the pizza Lunchables. Poquetico más grande. But this is nice too. My friend.
Hi.
Eh? Excuse me, sir, is there anything I can help you with?
Sir, what are you talking about is me, your tío Junior. I've been taking care of you and watching you since you were a little baby, pequeñito, little tiny little thing, huh?
I'm sorry, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Kevin, how can you say that? I used to bathe you as a baby.
Okay.
Estoy aquí. ¿Me ves? ¿Aló?
Yeah, why did we have to come all the way up to Broward, bro?
Oye, no empiece conmigo, ¿ok? Do you want Thanksgiving dinner or no? Porque te oigo la tripa, ¿ok?
Yeah, we might as well have gone to Cracker Barrel across from the Brandsmar USA.
No tenemos otra opción.
So every year, somebody in our family hosts Sangiving, but there's like no rhyme or reason. There's no rotation, there's no chart. So it's kind of like whatever, like whoever does it. But this year, nobody did it. Everybody thought that someone else was going to do it. So we had to figure out who was hosting, and then we had to drive all the way up to BFE, and all for what?
Hey, Lorenzo.
To have Thanksgiving at a stranger's house.
Wow, Kevin, I like your place. It's very modern. Tremendo bachelor pad.
Gracias, tía. Make yourself at home.
Marucci, there's something I need to tell you, and it is very urgent.
Hola, Gloria. It's very nice to see you. I'm surprised que you knew the highway to take at Coral Gables.
Marucci, listen, you need to listen to me.
Ay, Gloria, tranquila, chica. Este es día de pavo, okay? Relax. Cabo, 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 tú sabes.
Well, I hope you can handle this turkey.
Oye, no puedo creer, Marucci.
Armando.
Mi favorita primera esposa.
Ay, mi favorito último pelo, porque eso es hasta donde me tenía.
Oye, no seas así, Maru.
Oye, chico, por favor, hazme un favorcito, por favor, y no te acerques más, porque tiene peste a grajo y goma quemado.
No seas mala. ¿Antes te gustaba? Peste de mecánico, peste de hombre.
Sí, bueno, you clean your car more than your ass.
It's really clean today if you want to go inside. My car.
Ay, Dios mío.
My car, my...
Hola, señor.
Super random, how did you know about this?
Loritza, you know with me, family's always welcome.
Oh my god, Kevin, we get it. Like, you're everybody's like nephew, primo, cousin, freaking abuelo, poltergeist, who's been haunting us for like, I don't know how many years, like twice removed, and a partridge in a pear tree. Okay, like, we get it.
No, Loritza, your dad is my uncle. His sister is my mom. My mom is your aunt. Your tía Migdalia. Like I've said, I'm your cousin, Kevin.
Oh my god, like, duh, primo Kevin, like, hi.
Pues claro que sí, el hijo de Migdalia.
It has always been apparent to me.
Oh, claro, sí.
It's so like, oh my god, like, qué pena, bro. Like, qué pena, like, I can't believe that. Like, I had no idea, like, for so many years, I was like, who are you? Like, we thought he was, like, a random, but we felt bad, you know? Like, we had lástima. Oh my god, I'm, like, so stupid.
no. ¿Qué tú piensas?
Okay.
No, chico, no.
Ok, coño. Yo pensé...
¿Qué, pensaste qué? ¿Qué tú pensaste?
No sé.
¿Que te iba a dar como así okay. por la boca, okay, con la cuchara? Okay. Por favor.
This is why my love life is a caca on top of another caca. I come from a broken home, bro.
¿De qué hablas, niña? We were together until you were 19. Ya eres adulta, hecha y derecha.
I actually wanted them to get divorced way earlier because I thought that meant that one day I would end up in a random summer camp and meet my twin sister with a British accent.
We stayed married that long because of Larissa.
Porque no había forma that we can afford dos regalos para Christmas y cumpleaños cada uno.
Lorenzo, what do you mean by unlucky in love? ¿Qué pasó a tu novio, Efraín? I thought you two were going to get married and have many children. His name is Ezekiel, but he decided that he would rather spend Sangiving with his little amiguito Giovanni than with me, his boo chick. Oh, that's a shame. That's a shame, pero you know whose relationship is very strong. My dear Jamie and his boyfriend Hector.
No, eso no pasaba en Cuba.
Cállate tú. Tú conoces más a Mark Cuban que la isla de Cuba. Okay, sigue, Gloria, por favor.
As I was saying, Jamie's romantic relationship is so strong que es como un rock. No, you know what? Not a rock. A stone. Because stones are classier. It's how he was raised. And I know that Rolando and I are attempting a trial separation.
Trial of the century. Maybe.
But we put our differences aside to be good co-parents to our children. To be completely honest with you, I have no idea how Marucci's doing it. Sitting across the table from her ex-husband, who's a mess. I mean, look at him. I don't know what I would do if Rolando was here. To be honest, I would die.
Hello, I'm here. Sorry I'm late, but I made it. Hello, everybody. Hello.
Rolando, what are you doing here?
Armando invited me.
Oye, ¿qué cuentas, Rolly?
Oye, Armito, ¿cómo estás? Tu pelo, he looks so good. Is that natural, right? Yes, of course.
Armando, I thought you hated Rolando.
Yeah, when we were married. But now somos los dos exes de las hermanas. Es como un club. Your second husband is in the club, too.
So you're telling people that we're now exes?
Ay, Gloria, it's not so serious. It's, you know, it's being like one of the boys. Ah!
One of the boys!
Rolando, I have known you to be many things. But one of the boys is not one of them.
Where's my little girl? Eh? ¿Dónde está escondiendo?
You know, feeding the hungry on this day of giving thanks.
Ah, yes, of course. She is working at a homeless shelter, not indulging in her own needs. You really know when a child takes after your character.
No, Rolando, no. We have to be accurate. Jazz. Even though she loves to spend her free time doing charity work, today she is actually working at a job as a waitress. Tú sabes, she's saving money to go to her next trip to Japan to attend an anime convention. And I think it shows a lot of her character. Not the characters that she dresses up as. I don't know what that's about, but you know what I mean.
Sí, vamos. Siéntate. I'm also okay. Voy a tomar esto straight from the bottle. That's fun too, right?
Sorry, guys. I thought I had more glasses. More people came than I was expecting, but I think this is going to be the best Thanksgiving ever.
Oh, only the finest for us. Just Laney likes to all these characters, but
¿Tú ordenaste comida o algo? ¿Eso qué fue?
No, but in a way, he is a snack. It's my very special guest.
Guest? What the hell is this? Like a 90s sitcom? Like who's gonna come through the door next? Freaking Urkel? Well, no, it's fine. As long as it's Stefan, I'm not complaining.
Everybody, I'd like to introduce you to Marcos. We met on an app.
You don't like Tinder?
No, chica, it's a Cuban dating app que se llama Cafecito con aroma de mujer.
Isn't that the telenovela that Abuela forced me to watch with her when I was like 8?
Sí, pero it's an app now. Tú no sabes que todo hoy en día es un app.
What is that app called again?
Actually, se llama Cafecito y Amorcito. It's my app I developed.
Sí, he develops many apps, pero para cubano. Like Cuban Grojo.
I call it La Jama Ya Viene.
And Cuban Uber.
That one's called Cuban Go. We have both too, por si acaso.
Sí, por si acaso.
Do you have anything like Netflix, but for cubano?
Oh yeah, we call it Plátano Plus. Max. All access.
I think I was the only woman to sign up for his app. Entonces, él me escribió inmediatamente. Pero tú sabes, lo que es para ti, nadie te lo quita.
Pero now we're only streaming Café Bustelo commercials and 8 random episodes of Que Pasa USA.
Yes.
And hopefully, Plátano Plus is the place to do it.
Plátano Plus Max Supreme Prime.
Prime, all access.
Okay, all access. Oye, the Que Pasa USA episodes,
sí.
Are the 8 episodes Abuela-centric?
Sí, pero now it's actually a spin-off. It's What's Up Cuba. So it's a white family in Cuba.
I love it. ¿En Cuba?
Sí.
Pero
it's
no
like
me
the reverse.
Wow.
Uh-huh.
Oye, Marucci. I thought something was gonna happen here again.
Sí.
Tú y yo.
¿Será que llamo a mi primita Yane y le pregunto? You think I don't know, pero I know.
Fidelia.
Ah, ¿qué te pasa? I am at my cousin's house. We met on Ancestry website.
Ah, wow, qué cool, qué cool.
Yo creo que estás saliendo con mi ex marido.
No.
Ya te dije que tiene que sacar la perra, se caga, por favor.
Who was that?
Ay, esa fue mi hija, tú sabes, millennials.
Oh. O sea,
qué locura.
I don't have any kids, but Amando does.
Oh.
One daughter.
One daughter.
Yes.
Okay. What's her name?
Laritza. Laritza, me acuerdo, because I thought it was like super cuiche. Like, I just kept thinking, like, who would name their kid Laritza? It has to be like una chusma, you know what I'm saying? Ay, mira. What are the odds? Oh, my God, Armando, you have to be my prima. Her name is Marucci. Yes. No, yes, yes. No, you have to talk to her, yes. He's excited to meet you. Go ahead, talk to him.
Okay,
talk to
say. Hello, ¿cómo estás, Mando? Sí, no, yeah. I can tell you have a type.
Yes, I think it's something like old negative or something like that.
Eso no fue nada! We're meant to be together, like J-Lo and Matt Damon.
Dad, don't you mean Ben Affleck?
No, I mean Matt Damon. Open your eyes!
Bienvenidos. Where's Michi?
Oh, we let her spend Sangiving with her amiguita Bella this year.
Oh, hello everybody. I'm sorry we're late.
Ay, que Dios mío, Flor, que tú quieres, por favor, mi vida, mi cielo, que siempre tiene algo que decir. Are you doing that thing again that you randomly decide to be upset at your sisters?
I didn't know they were going to be here.
Well, neither did we, but there are exes, so what do you have to be mad about? You're always mad about something.
I'd like to see you.
Seriously? You're going to act like you don't know. Like it never happened.
Pero chica, ¿cuál es tu problema? ¿Qué happened? ¿Qué? What happened? ¿Qué happened?
What happened? You two. It wasn't enough. That I was like a segunda mamá to both of you because I am the oldest. No, my hand-me-down clothes and toys were not enough for you. You had to go after my boyfriends too.
I love you. I don't even know you guys, but I love you guys. Let's get back together in this spot every year.
I'm sorry, can you give me what?
Que what do you say? Like, that's right, Larissa. Today, I thought it was very classy to date my high school boyfriend when I went to college. Ooh, and then your mommy, as soon as she turned 18, thought it was a good idea to start liking the same bouncer that I was dating from La Discoteca when I was rebounding from Rolando. Dad, is this true? Was Tia Flor almost my mom?
Baseball. You saw the baseball game?
Of course, if it starts with B and ends in ball.
Baseball?
Baseball.
Basketball?
Basketball.
Bocce ball.
Bocce ball.
Oh, very fun.
And you know what? I didn't say anything at the time porque no me importaba, pero now I see how you do look at my husband and how you size him up and ready to bounce. First Rolando, then Armando, and now Bernardo.
I ate 100 burgers at Flanagan one time and they put my face on the cup.
No, 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 chica, tú tienes la historia.
Pero sé what I mean.
No, no,
you
no,
are always, chica, no, you're always trying to take my thing.
No, 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 chica, pero ¿en qué mundo yo me meto con este tipo? Habla, chica, pero ya no, peor.
Ustedes son unos desgraciados, como jodieron a mis hijas sinvergüenzas. Tú, apestoso, qué suerte tuviste encontrar a Marucci, trabajadora, soportó a su hija y a ti, mientras que tú eras un vago en la casa. Y tú, flacucho, ¿no ves qué buena mujer tienes que habla con tanto orgullo sobre ti para dejarla? Y tú, gordiflón.
No, mami, he's not my ex. Eres mi marido. We're still married. He's a good man.
Ah, okay. Bueno.
I'm new. New guy.
You say this is why you're going to give our mother a heart attack. Do you want her to have a third heart attack? Because she's already had two heart attacks, okay? And I cannot deal with
her. I really have a third, okay? When you were COVID, she was hot. When she was cold, you were hot. Never at the same time. I never had to make a decision. You made the decision for me. I can't resist your family. I love them.
I see.
Se acabó. Los vamos.
Okay, well, where are we gonna go for Thanksgiving? Like, I'm super, like, starving, bro. My tripas are like...
You know what? I know exactly where we can go.
Oh my God, look where we are. Cracker Barrel, the land of rocking chairs, biscuits, and checkers. They should have listened to me from the beginning, bro. We could have been here this whole time.
I can't believe we're finally here. Thank God, bro.
Chicken, fried, chicken. Como inventan.
Sí, thank you, mi hermanita, for recommending this.
Bueno, you know, I just thought since you work so hard, Marucci, that you deserve a holiday.
Hey, y'all, welcome to Cracker Barrel.
Like, isn't this random? Like, I really thought she'd be working in, like, a haunted house or something.
Can I recommend the new plant-based sausage patties?
Oh my goodness.
They're high in fiber. Ay, oh, yo no sé.
Es lo que tenía es mucho pelo. ¿Quién te conoce?
where you were. You don't remember okay. when we started dating.
What?
What about that?
Yeah,
I can't!
Okay, let's do this again. Do that some more. Do some more later.
Is there screaming?